one thing the USGA tries to identify in each of their championships is the best players rising to the top of the leaderboard. Today's Player Insight focuses on someone who has stood head and shoulders above the field through 36 holes, Steve Stricker. At 14 under par, 126, he's shattered the lowest 36-hole total in the US Senior Open Championship thanks to 13 birdies and an eagle. So exactly how has Steve Stricker been able to dominate on this demanding Warren golf course? Well, quite simply, every facet of his game has been extremely sharp. He's hit 82.14% of his fairways. He's hit 31 of 36 greens in regulation, which equates to a little over 86%. And on the greens, well, nobody has been better. He's gained more strokes putting on the field than anyone else. He's held 11 putts over 10 feet, and he's held 11 of 12 putts from 3 to 10 feet. Steve Stricker is renowned for his consistency, and if this form continues over the weekend, it's going to be an extremely difficult task for the chasing pack to catch our 36-hole leader.